How are you doing? Welcome to the video. Can't see sh. Yeah, lads, check it out. There's an house. Yay! Right, get ready. I'm coming yours. Yeah. Good morning, people. Welcome to my video. I'm YouTuber. Okay, let me give you the rundown of what needs to go down today because we have a busy day. First of all, the hoodies came in. This is only one box. The other box is outside the door. I got onto my website, lad. I said, yo, we need to get these hoodies up and running quick, fast. People are Snapchatting me, Instagram DMing me. When are the hoodies live? I'm like, give me just one or two days, please. We're going to go out and get pictures for them. Probably just one or two pictures with a nice background. Ellie's back today, so we're training with her hopefully in a bit. I said I was going to train legs with her, but I woke up and my ass was still sore from the last leg session like 2 days ago. And squatting with sore glutes is just not okay. And what else do I have to do? I'm forgetting something. Yo, I knew I was forgetting something. We have to go to the bank, pull out money, and we have to go to the post office, weigh out the packages that I'm going to be sending off for the hoodies. Oh, there's so much stuff going on, lads, and it's like all crammed into one day. But sit back, enjoy this vlog, and let's get the day started. Just pulled money from the bank. We need to go to the post office, get the actual jumper weighed out, just so we can work out how much delivery and stuff is going to be when I set it up with them. And then I think we're going to go and pick up Ellie then and get a picture of the hoodies. Okay, so we have a little mix-up. Post office, can't really see, but it's closed. Focus. Post office is there and it's closed. I've no idea why. I'm tempted to just ring the mother and say, yo, what's in it? Why is the post office closed? I'm best off just texting Ellie now, see if she's around, get these pictures done, and probably just guesstimate what this delivery would be, because I need to give all my info to the website lad tonight, all delivery prices, everything like that. Hey Ellie, how you doing? How are you doing? Welcome to the video. Here lads, check it out, there's an house. Yay! Right, get ready, I'm coming yours. Yeah? Now we need to get pictures first, and then we go gym. Look at that enthusiasm, people. Look at that enthusiasm. Right, I'll be up now. We just got the pictures for the hoodies out her back. She has like a little archway. It's like it's somewhat way aesthetic looking.
It's
so
romantic.
Get out. We're going to the gym now. I'm meeting some woman up there. I'm giving her a hoodie. I threw up on Snapchat again. Did anyone want to grab one around this area? We're going to go gym now. Convince her to train shoulders. Oh, she's wearing one actually.
Yeah.
Yay!
Stop
look.
Gang shit,
little
guy, like.
Hold on the gang shit, hold on the step shit! Sam, yo, I had a heavy push day yesterday. Well, it was actually yesterday that I hit the bench PR, and I just have no pushing strength today. Usually I train legs today, but yeah, my ass is sore. So I'm keeping it light, I'm only pressing 27.5s now. Hold on, can we just like take just one minute to appreciate how f***ing juicy I look? God damn!
Oh, you look juicy.
Huh?
You look juicy.
Very sexy.
I got it.
Watch.
Sorry.
Some pump.
Ah. Juicy.
This is cool, man. We finished up, man. That was quick, guys. Okay, it was tasty, it was juicy, bit of sexy. Oh, man. Oh, the diesel clothes are not coming today. I got a text off Jamie. He said it's coming in the morning because he has to post it out. I don't know why, because he lives 3.8 seconds away from me. But anyway, I'm going home now. I need to send all the pictures over to the website, lad. Get him to go run. He's away, actually, but he's still doing this for me, so fair play to him. Hopefully, I'm trying my best to get this up tomorrow, and I have, like, doubts about it because I haven't heard back from him in a couple of hours, and he's away on holiday, so I don't want to rush him doing it. But I'm going to try. What time is it, man? It's still early days, isn't it? Just finished up sending the pictures to the website, lad. I ended up getting a hold of them in the post office, and the deal that they gave me just isn't ideal. I'm just not happy with it. But I'm working out things now with the website, lad, working out different delivery prices. Just know that the delivery price is an express delivery, and it's not just me making more money out of delivery than I should have. All that money and a bit of my money is getting paid for the delivery. It's a joke, I know. But I'm going to be here for the next couple of hours trying to sort this out. I might just pick this vlog back up tomorrow. There's a bit more happening tomorrow. What's going down, people? What's happening? I slept in late this morning. Don't ask why. I just, you know when you wake up early and you're like, I really don't feel right. So I went back to sleep. It is like 1 o'clock now. Having some breakfast is 10 egg whites, 3 yolks, a bowl of 2 apples cut up, some oranges, and then some leftover lean beef mince from yesterday's dinner. I said, give me that. I'm finna eat. I sorted out all the snap hoodies upstairs. Sizes, quantities, everything like that. Send it over to the website, lad. So anyway, I'm gonna clear all this up, get dressed, and then we're probably gonna just hit the gym. About time I like get going with the day, man. Serious. Where the towels at? I'll take you. Thanks. It's a miserable, gloomy day. I'm stressed. I was onto the website, lad. He said he's just gonna have to do it over the weekend, so I'm hoping to launch them on Monday. There's gonna be a big, huge launch, and I don't know whether they're gonna last that long. I did order a lot more hoodies than I did t-shirts, but the t-shirts sold out in a day. About to hit up a sunbed real quick, lads. My skin feels like scutter. Then we're gonna go and hit the gym. I really just need to like put the earphones in and just have a good time. Just enjoy my passion. Eating that.
Traffic season is well and truly here. I meant it. They should have like a more like a pathway for YouTubers.
Sunbed done. Lads, that's like a quick little physique update just to show you is actually how much size I'm putting on. I know I'm a little on the fluffy side, but next year my physique will like completely blow my previous shredded physique out of the water. Trust me. Holy. I've been driving to the gym for an hour already, and I'm still not there. Finally. Altogether, that was almost an hour and a half trip to the gym that I live 5 minutes from. Fresh. Oh, sh**. You nearly fell. Fuck.
Everybody say it with me. Dead ass. Dead ass.
Thank you.
shit, and it literally fell again. Okay. Oh, I am tired. I did only film one set of squat lads, lads and lasses. I get absolutely slated for just saying lads. I'm not addressing the lasses. Time to go in and knock out a huge meal. I am so behind on calories, so I'm gonna whip up a storm.
Okay, I was somewhat messed up. I was in the kitchen cooking up a storm. I felt like Gordon Ramsay. And I ate the food without showing you what it was. But anyway, what we definitely still need to do is order the bulk powders. I forgot to order it. The last video said the website was down, so I'm gonna do that now.
We're taking it easy this month, lads. All I'm getting off bulk powders is two 2.7 kg bags of protein. The premium multivitamin and mineral supplement. It has basically every multivitamin mineral supplement in one.
Which sounds ideal to me. We have one last thing to do for the night, and that is drop off a hoodie up to Ellie's house. Okay, I'm dropping a hoodie up to Ellie. How much do you want to bet she will give me a protein bar?
Can't see me, but wow. Okay, we're back. The question is, did Ellie give me a protein bar or not? The thing goes. Of course she did, lads. Stop playing yourself. Don't play yourself. I'm gonna close this video out here. You smell a little bit of sexy. Trust me though, when the hoodies drop, get one. They are sick. Female, male, it don't matter if you're a dinosaur or you're a leopard, okay? I'm out this mother piece of shit. I don't got reason to hide. I don't need your drama. I don't need you to survive.